All right, what is going on, everybody? Welcome back to the studio. Today we are set up for a high key shoot, and I'll zoom out here in a little bit to show you the full setup. Using the Nikon Z5, of course. I'm gonna pair it either with my Veltrox or my Legacy 24-70 Nikkor. Let's see, key light today is gonna be my usual AD600, and then my background lights for a full blown out background is gonna be my two Godox SK400s. Yeah, let's get some behind the scenes going and some post work. Here we go. Okay, so like I said, I'm gonna be using the Nikon Z5. Here's the settings for ya. Shutter speed 1/200th of a second, f/8, ISO 100. And then we are pairing the my AD600, my Explorer 600, likewise. And we're gonna go full power on both Godox SK400s. Also, we got a couple of the V-flats. So the V-flat I'm using there is gonna be the background and some throwback for rim, a little slight hint of rim light. And then down here, we're gonna be using another V-flat as a fill. All right, what's up everybody? We've got Shayla here. She's gonna be our wonderful model today. Shayla, say hi again.
Hi.
And go ahead, throw out your Instagram out there for everybody to follow.
So my name is Shayla. My Instagram is shay.mello, shey.mello.
Okay. All right, you ready to shoot?
Yes.
Let's do this. Yeah. Good. Good. Good, 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 good. Nice. Just like a perfect, perfect haircut. Perfect. Yes. Good. Nice.